So I just rubbed a lot of ointment on it, then it fell off.
Right.
So not my
guys,
problem.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Why are you wearing jeans? We're hiking.
My mom doesn't let me wear shorts anymore.
Always weird with him. Always.
How was Thanksgiving?
Mine was a little weird.
Yeah, mine was super weird.
Yeah?
Mine was weird too. Jay, what happened? I was at my girl's dinner with the family. Her mom, her dad, and granny wore that ugly sweater that she bought. So ugly. Damn, that shit was tacky. Didn't match my khakis. Granny's kinda racist when she talks. Now it's time to set the table. Bring out the mashed potatoes. Checking out the cornbread and the squash. I had to grab a napkin to cover my reaction. Sexiest bird I ever saw.
Damn, that's crazy. I was just chilling with my new girl Stacy. We was both chowing on a meal that she made me. Then I caught eyes of the turkey and gravy. That shit's absurd. Trying to fix my hair like I'm about to flirt. Gotta get Stacy to leave for sex so I can get some alone time with the bird. Test me. Broke up with her just to make a leaf. Wipe my forehead with my sleeve. Then I heat up the gravy. Time to baste the meat. Now I got the turkey up in my sheets. Like
dirty, baby, you're a special kind of birdie. Got me feeling hot and so unworthy. I want more than a recommended serving of that bird. D-I-R-T-Y, dirty with the bird till the day I die. Said B.
Just then, I got a different plan. I stuck my dick in some tryptophan. Like, whoop, shouldn't feel so wrong to throw my food and then sing this song. I mean, maybe, that shit was crazy. Rocking back and forth like a boat of gravy. Just then, my mom walked in with a plate full of seconds and my half-brother Tim.
Brendan, did you have sex with the turkey?
But yeah, I mean, that's what we're all talking about, right?
No, neither of us had sex with the turkey.
Oh, okay, but Jay, you called the turkey sexy. Danny, you took it to the sheets.
Well, yeah, I ate the turkey in bed.
My bad.
Dirty, baby, you're a special kind of bird.